cutting our cover art into the AI filter.